Convincing, now trained by William Martin, Eric Barbaran aboard, and Just a Sip, Jose Vega. They're all set. 2 and 4 now co-favoured. They're off and racing. And a speed on the outside. Special Concoction, Concho, Halo, Just a Sip. And now coming through Convincing and Augusto B on the inside. Also improving is World of Prospects. And the last two will Revive and Resurge and Joyeur. 7/8 of a mile to go. And Augusto B has gone through to lead by just on a length. In second is Convincing the Grey. 2.5 lengths to World of Prospects. Another length back to Special Concoction as they head to the back stretch there. 2.5 in front of Concho Halo, followed by Just a Sip. And then 5 lengths back to Revive and Resurge. And Joyeur is another 10 lengths back in arrears. So they're well strung out inside the 5/8. Augusto B on the inside by a neck over Convincing. They're midway along the back by 4.5 lengths. World of Prospects is racing a clear third, followed by a Special Concoction. Then comes Concho Halo to the outside. Moving up a bit is Just a Sip. Still well back to Revive and Resurge and Joyeur. They run to the 3/8 and Convincing has now taken over and move clear. Augusto B has put the cue in the rack, about to be joined on the outside by World of Prospects. They're about 4 in front of Special Concoction, and then a break to a Concho Halo, Just a Sip. Convincing is the leader. It's Convincing, the favourite, at the top of the stretch by 5. World of Prospects is second. Special Concoction getting to third on the outside of a weary Augusto B, but Convincing is well clear. Down to the furlong pole, Convincing's about 8 in front. World of Prospects holding second, followed by Special Concoction, but a runaway win here for Convincing. Convincing down to the line by about 12 lengths. World of Prospects second, third home was Special Concoction, and fourth Revive and Resurge. $145.38 for the mile and 70 yards. Runaway win to number 4, Convincing, ridden by Eric Barbaran. First start for trainer William Martin. Convincing off as the 6-5 favourite. Second was number 2, World of Prospects, Luis Quinones. Second pick at 2.